When you have kids or grandkids, why pay full price for toys, games, equipment, or clothes when you can get just about new stuff at consignment for considerably less money? That's what Mary Hance, Miss Cheap, likes to do. I like to do it too. And we got some great sales going on this weekend.
Well, this is Little Sprouts, and this is the only one that claims to be totally upscale. I mean, they turn away 25% or more of the things that are brought in. They're very brand conscious. They're not going to have really pedestrian brands, but they have some great deals.
And we've noticed some really good things right here in the toys and games department here.
Well, one thing I always like about the consignment sales is that the consigners price things themselves, and you can find identical items for very different prices. Like this dollhouse is $30, and it's really cute. Really,
it's our
great
loving family dollhouse
it's
set.
Great. It's great. Now, $30 for that one.
That opens up.
Oh, yeah.
Everything. Pretty
That's
fancy.
Really cute. Somebody's drawn on it a little bit. A little personalized. And then this one, which is the same dollhouse, but seemingly in better condition, and it comes with all of this. I mean, that bag is heavy, and it's $40. So which one would you buy?
I think I would buy the one for $10 more that has all the stuff. So it makes sense to compare prices.
Right. I mean, even down here, these little grocery carts that my granddaughter just loves hers like this, but one of them's $3 and one of them's $8. So they look pretty much the same to me.
It's a great time to buy things for Easter, and these are greatly discounted prices.
Well, this is smocked. I mean, that one's $15. That one's $16. I mean, there's no telling what those would cost in one of these boutiques.
A lot more. And you get the real name brands here for a discounted price. These are both Matilda Jane.
Well, that's one of the most popular brands. This is $10 and that one's $15. These, they tell me, would be $40 or $50. Now, I wouldn't know for sure because I'm
you
not
wouldn't
spending
pay that,
that
for
much.
Sure. Some other cute little smocked items
wouldn't
for that summertime.
Wouldn't be cute for the 4th of July?
Uh-huh. Adorable. This
16
is only
bucks.
$7.
Oh, I love it.
Neat.
There's more smocked. They have something for the boys, too. $15 on that one.
So cute. They have a lot of smaller sizes. You know, they specialize in those toddler sizes and everything, but they do have some bigger sizes too. I noticed, of course, there's a few things for the UT fan.
Well, you know, you just go on
we'll
with that.
We'll find some Vandy things, but these are all great prices as well.
And they do have some bigger sizes. I think more of the merchandise is 6 and under, but they have things up to juniors. That's a Gymboree shirt for a boy for $5. And what is that one?
And this is a nice little $6 Gap dog shirt. That's so cute.
Well, that's cute. And, you know, we've got to think ahead on this. It's cold now, but it won't be long before summer. And we've got little swimsuits. This one's $5. And how cute is that?
That one is $10.
They have all sorts of other stuff for swimming and for the summer for water babies. So that is a good thing to think about that, too.
The big equipment for babies and toddlers can really be expensive. So this is a really good place to save.
Well, there are great deals on strollers and on cribs. They've got the baby gates back here.
And if you need a bike, maybe some of the little fun cars and things like that, some of these are as low as $5.
Well, and the books are one of the best deals here. I think they're not the first thing that people go for. But, you know, again, people are pricing their own books, and a lot of times they bundle several books together, and you can get some great books to build a library for your kids.
Good deals on DVDs as well. All right, so this is the Little Sprout sale. Tell us how long it runs.
Okay, it started at 9 this morning, and it goes on through Saturday. Half price day Saturday, but there are three other sales going on too. You have the Once Around the Block kids sale out at West End Community Church on White Bridge Road. You've got West End Church of Christ having its sale on West End across from Elmington Park, and Brentwood United Methodist Church has its sale at the church in Brentwood. So there are a lot of good sales, and this is the place to get some of these deals, I'm telling you.
No kidding. It is a great way to keep your kids in good clothes and good equipment for a lot less.
And then you can consign it back and make some money. So,
that's
you know,
terrific.
You can keep it moving.
All right. And that's the way to get in on the sale early, too, is if you're a consignor. You do get to shop before the whole rest of the public, so that's an even better deal. All right, Mary, thanks so much for telling us about consignment for kids.
Great way to stay cheap.